student. By this name, you may or may not know who this person is. But if I say Siddhalepa Vedamahathaya, I am pretty sure you know who I am going to talking about. So Dr. Victor Hekkikuda, otherwise Siddhalepa Vedamahathaya, has become one of most successful tourism entrepreneur in Sri Lanka by owning a number of Ayurveda resorts and spas in Sri Lanka and also in abroad. So my purpose of making this video is to talk about how he reached to peak of success amidst obstacles and to give an exemplar to your lives through this story. So Dr. Hettiyoda has born on 30th September in 1937 in a rural village called Kananke in Imathuwagol. His family had a long history in the field of Ayurveda and he grew up in this atmosphere. He has spent nearly 12 years learning theories and practices of Ayurveda from his father, and meantime he has got a secret Ayurveda formula from his father. Then, using these formulas, this young man has started to manufacture and market Siddhalepa on a commercial scale in 1971. In the beginning, he has met with so many rejections, decisions and obstacles, but yet he didn't give up, and day by day things got better. As a result, in 1979, Siddhalepa Group was established, and by today it has become one of largest and pioneering institutions in the fields of Ayurveda and tourism. If I talk about his success in the tourism industry, he has started an Ayurveda hospital, Ayurveda city hotel and Ayurveda health resort, and also they have their spa options in many places in Sri Lanka. In addition to that, he has been able to expand the Ayurveda spa resorts to the international market also, such as German, Czech Republic and Slovakia. Not only that, he has signed an agreement to work with Oman Airlines to provide their services. This has been an opportunity to them to strengthen their position in the Middle East also. Especially Siddhalepa Ayurveda health resorts and spas have a special place during a pandemic like this, because now people are giving priority to Ayurvedic treatments and healthy lifestyles over Western treatments. Not only that, he has been able to attract a large number of guests to his resorts and spas because they use all homegrown products, what makes their service more special and unique. And also, without being limited to Ayurveda treatments, he has provided other facilities to the guests coming to his hotels and resorts. Accordingly, when we talk about Ayurveda hotels, resorts and spas, today the only brand that comes to our mind is Siddhalepa. In this way, even though Dr. Hettigoda met with so many obstacles throughout his journey, by today he has become one of the successful entrepreneurs in Sri Lanka tourism industry.